and thoughtful, and I would like to signal my support for all the brave Russians yesterday who protested this ridiculous war in the Ukraine. This is called tyranny. This is for them.